G.
So let's make a smooth transition there. I could just strum G.